I can't wait to marry him and be with him and spend the rest of my life with him. Feel again. Like your heart's numb until you meet, and then it's like, but you make me feel again. Me and Patrick love this stuff. We love them. But it doesn't have to be them. We have like a whole list of songs. Are you recording right now? Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reached out trying to love, but I feel nothing.
See, it's been 8 years, and since day one, I knew it was always going to be her. She's always been there for me and brightened every day that I could ever need brightened. She's the love of me and my family, and she's the greatest person I've ever met.
Patrick is the one because he's my best friend, and I could spend each day, every day with him and be happy. Patrick, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. You're my best friend, and I can't wait to laugh and have fun always.
She's given to me, I'm going to give her back tenfold. She'll always be the most important person to me in my life.
Congratulations, Katie and Patrick. I love you both, and I'm so excited to have a brother now.
Congratulations and best wishes to the bride and groom.
Best wishes to Patrick and Katie. Thank you for giving me another beautiful daughter-in-law. I hope y'all the best throughout your life. And now it's time for some grandbabies.
Congratulations, we love y'all for many wonderful years.
And we're very happy that Katie's a part of the family now, and we love you very much.
Congratulations to Patrick and Katie, I love y'all very much.